Ladies and gentlemen, the road, the train towards 1,000 subscribers continues, and I am going to continue on with the most requested artist, well, one of the three most requested artists, or is it four? Three or four requested most artists on this channel since I started doing reaction videos. So, you know, it tells me that you guys are enjoying seeing the legend. I would hope that also means that you enjoy my vision or my take on it. And as long as you guys would like, I'll be doing this. Now, when we finally do hit that 1,000 subscriber mark, I got something special planned for all of you faithful subscribers and all of you subscribers who have asked for certain things. I have an idea that I'm going to do, but only when we get to 1,000 subscribers. When we get close to it, I will let you know, and then we'll make a plan. And the plan as a group together, I have something special planned for you guys in appreciation, because I appreciate each and every last one of you. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. If you have not commented before, please comment, because if you have a request, I don't know if you don't tell me. And please like the video if you like it. If you don't like it, then I guess dislike it. I don't know what to tell you. Hell, you don't even have to like me to love Stevie Ray Vaughan, and that's probably what's really going on here. anyways, no matter what the reasons are that you came here to watch these videos, I appreciate you and I thank you very much. No more talking. I'm going to do limited talking on this until I'm wild, which should be probably within the first 2 seconds. But anyways, I will not hold you. I will let it go a little longer than 2 seconds, okay? Without further ado, Stevie Ray Vaughn at the Mocambo. This is Lenny.
It's a thing. Got a role for my lovely wife. It's a thing that goes up to her. Always. It's entitled Lenny.
All right. It sounds as a song to your wife should sound. Right now, it's beautiful, as all of his guitar playing is, simply beautiful. Let's take it back, because I don't want to interrupt none of this, but you know, to satisfy certain YouTube guidelines, I must stop. But that doesn't mean I can't go back and hear what I did I missed. Gotta be a bad dude to smoke a cigarette and play the guitar at the same time. I can't even play it without one. Mm. Yeah, he loved his woman. Look at it. Look at it on his face. He loved it. He loved that woman. That's not quite the stink face yet. That's just like mesmerized. I feel like right now he's having just a conversation with his wife, and it's like it's a one-on-one conversation that basically he's sharing with the world right now. Very tender guitar playing, very soulful. The love is exhuming from his guitar as he expresses his love to his wife. That's what I'm feeling. He's turning those notes inside out. He loves his woman inside out, from one end of the road back to the other, from heaven to hell and back again. He loves his woman. I feel that just coming off the soulfulness and the blues, and it just, it's just amazing. It's like, I thought that I had known, I mean, and I do, I know great guitar players. But again, I mean, and I have to say it without, I would be remiss if I didn't say it. He's simply the best that ever did it. I just, he evokes so many emotions. And he hasn't even sang one note. He evokes so many emotions just playing an instrument. There it is. I was waiting for it. There's that stink face. The stink face came out. fact that he was not able to read music. I went to school and was trained to read music, and I still can't do nothing close to what he's doing right now. Pisses me off, actually. I'm not mad at him. He's a genius, but I'm pissed off at myself because, like, my life, F my life, F my life right now. Does it get any more genius than that? No. Will there ever be another guitarist as great as that? No. Like I said, I mean, and I've heard great ones, but I've just never seen, other than Jimmy and B.B. King. I mean, we can name a lot of guitarists. Clapton, I mean, you know, we can name Ingwe Malmsteen, like I said, Eddie Van Halen. We can name a lot of great axemen, but nobody, and I mean nobody, can do what that man did. Rest in peace to a legend. I am blessed that we have these treasure troves to dig into and to teach and show your masterful genius with the guitar to generations to come. Amazing, as always. Thanks for watching.